Hello you guys, welcome back to my channel. So today is Thursday, January the 6th, and today I just decided to do like a night routine or Thursday evening routine for you guys. So I just ate, I'm gonna take a shower now, clean my face, clean my hair, everything, and I just turned my candle on so that I can start smelling that beautiful aroma. I have to study for tonight's lesson. We have a group of like youth that hangs out on Zoom because of COVID, you know, for now. And I have to study for that. I really want to write some goals down and plan for my 2022 goals, continue like working on my goals. And yeah, I'll just bring you guys with me. All right, I'll see you guys. Alrighty, you guys, so I just got done with the shower. Now I'm gonna brush my hair. I washed my face already. I didn't want to show you guys that because I brushed my teeth and all of that good stuff. So as I was in the shower, I was thinking and I was like, hey, I told them night routine or evening routine, and it's actually really not a routine. It's actually like you just listening to part of my goals that I have to like write down or whatever. And I just totally forgot to say that. And it's not a routine because when I came from work, my parents had to go to West Palm to pick up this money, right? And I was gonna get Liam ready for bed, or not for bed, but like to take a nap or whatever. And then he tells me that he wants to take him, and then I was like, oh, but he has to take a nap. And he was like, no, but I want to take him, like, it's okay. And then I was like, all right, well, if that's what you want, I mean, he's gonna fall asleep in the car. So they went to West Palm now, and I was gonna do this like around 12 a.m today or tomorrow, or like 11 p.m tonight. But now that they took him, I took him a bath and this and that. What I'm gonna do now is just study for tonight's lesson. Once my mind is like all set, and then I can start working on some goals, and I can talk to you guys a little bit. Alright, so thank you for staying tuned. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I am wearing orange. I'm looking like a highlighter tonight, but it's okay. It is okay. Alright, see you guys. Alrighty, you guys, so here I bought this notebook from Walmart, 2021-2022. Starts really at 2022, but let's see what I get to write down. So it has like the full calendar, and I like it a lot because it has like December goals, as you can see, and it has like budgets, like how much you're trying to spend on December. It has work goals, personal goals, I am grateful for, I am excited for, I'm currently celebrating, loving, eating, drinking, watching, reading, planning, listening to, playing, going, making. Don't forget, and then notes at the bottom. I like it a lot. So I'm gonna just think about my personal goals right now. I actually gonna write it in a different piece of paper because I really have a lot to think about. I really haven't like sat down and done any of it because life is just busy. Life happens and you really don't have time to do it the first day of January or even before, you know, but it's okay if you're doing it late too. You can, as long as you write some stuff down, it doesn't even have to be like 20, 30 things, just like one thing or two or something that you really want to work on in your life. And because you also like want to fulfill it, you want to accomplish it, you can't make a lot of goals and this and that and only just do like one, you know. So it's okay to write only few things, maybe 1 to 3, and then focus on them throughout some months or a month or two, you know, it's up to you. All right, so the first thing that came up to my mind when I was thinking about 2022 was family. Like just being with my family, like enjoying them even more and just resting in God, you know, that whatever God has for our future, that He can do it, you know. So I'm just gonna write down a few things and then, like I said, I'm gonna like wrap up everything at the end. Probably won't even finish tonight. The first thing is gonna be family for 2022. The second point that really came to my mind was, and family includes like my parents, my sisters, everyone that, you know, that's in my circle. The second point is, well, Liam, my son, is like us putting him as like with the family, but I'm gonna put my second point Liam, or should my first point be Liam? Actually, let's change that. Let's put God, because this year 2022, I'm thinking about a lot of things, you know, with God and like church and stuff. Then let's put Liam. And third point is gonna be family. The second point should be family, but like, I guess for me, some reason, separate. Fourth point will be my person. Like, me time, you know? I don't know, this year I want a lot of me time. My me time is usually, I'm sorry, I'm wearing these ugly glasses because my other one's broke. But my me time basically starts whenever my son falls asleep. After that, like, you know, I'm just like good that, you know, he's taken care of. He has been taken care of like throughout the day. He took a shower, he ate, and once he's in the bed, like sleeping, I'm good. You know, like my heart is ready to like, you know, do whatever, work in myself, work in my inner self, and all of that. So talking about inner self, and my person, point number 5 is gonna be healing. I'm sorry if I get emotional throughout the video, but number 5 is gonna be healing. I just feel like life throws you a lot of things that you really had to process it, and like although it's already being processed and this and that, like after comes healing, you know. It's not you processing the situation and at the same time being healed from it. I feel like healing comes with time. I feel like healing comes with prayer. Healing comes with alone time with God and yourself. I feel like healing happens little by little, not completely, not all of a sudden, not throughout the whole year or in 1 year, 2 year, 3 year, 5 year. I feel like healing from trauma or anything is from day by day. Minute by minute, hour by hour. You know, it's just so beautiful that there's healing. And I'm so happy. I'm so glad that I have that relationship with God, that I feel so protected in His arms, you know. So number five is going to be healing, self-healing, inner healing, everything healing. Point number six is going to be resting. I know that my mom always says, you guys are young, you guys can do a lot, you guys are like, have to be over here and over that and over and doing this and this and that. But like, yes, that's your flesh, like physical rest is like fine or whatever, like this and this and that. But like from your mind, from your heart, from your soul, from your spirit, from mental health also needs resting. Sorry guys, I told you I was gonna get emotional. Just basically that, like I just wanna like circle resting. And like I said, it's not only like taking a nap, but like I said, like just going like to, resting for me is like, resting my mind for me is like listening to music, like going to like a forest, going to like a national park or somewhere where there's like a river, somewhere where there's like sunset, trees, family, somewhere where you can just breathe. Number seven is gonna be breathe. Breathe and survive. I don't know, I'm just putting writing a lot of words that come to my mind for year 2022. So far I have God, Liam, family, my person, me time, healing, resting, breathing, survive. Survive meaning like surviving COVID, surviving the Omicron, surviving the flu rona, surviving corona, surviving all of that. And thinking about that is just like, this year I'm just very grateful that I have my family. That's why like first is God, then Liam, then family, because I'm a mama's girl, I'm a daddy's girl, and I just love them with all my heart. I don't know what I would do without them. I really couldn't just like go let the days go by and not see my parents. I have to see my parents. I have to know that they're doing good. I have to know that their mind is stable, because sometimes we show something from the outside, and in the inside it's a whole different thing. I guess I'll just keep on writing like later, but I really just want to focus on like more on my, this is like my personal goals, you know, but I still have to do like my work goals. I still have to do my financial goals. I need to do a lot of adjustments in that, because losing weight. I had to lose weight really bad. I know that I posted a video before letting you guys know that I was finally going to start working out. And I did. I did start working out. I even like bought me a Herbalife. What is it called? Tea or something? It's like this flavor. I don't know what to call it right now. But it helped me for like 2-3 weeks, and then after, I was just like, you know what, maybe another day. So I have to get on top of that. And yeah, that's about it, you guys. Like, I'm gonna just handle this and write a lot of other stuff down later on my own time. I also like have to pray about all of these things. I have to just like meditate. I have to like breathe. I have to, you know, take time for myself too, you know. So I just wanted to write a few things with you guys. And if you haven't already done it, once again, go ahead and do it, because it helps you. It helps you. And if you have anybody, maybe a mentor or a pastor, that's telling you to write your goals down, listen to them, because I mean, it's very helpful. Very, very helpful. Another thing that I'm gonna put here before I end this video is gonna be trips. I want to take not only like trips in Florida, but I want to take trips out of the state. And I can't go out of state, but I mean out of the country. If not, I would have went out of the country. I would have went to Mexico, would have went to Jamaica, would have went to Virgin Islands, would have went to China, Tokyo, many, many places, especially like Germany. Oh, yes, Paris, but I can't yet, not yet. And by the way, thank you guys for showing me so much love on Facebook. I have seen a lot of people following my page, Liam and Lena TV, or just Elena Silva, I think it is. It just didn't let me change it to Liam and Lena TV, but thank you guys so much. I see you guys from everywhere, following me from everywhere. I think I have more followers on Facebook than YouTube. But if you do get to see this video on YouTube, please go follow me on Facebook. Remember that whenever I get to 500 subscribers on YouTube, I will be doing a giveaway. So if you can right now, you can comment your Cash App name on the comments, and then when I see that I get to 500, then I'll have to like look into all of the people that commented. Or once you comment and then I see it, I have to write down your Cash App name. Then later I have to choose one. So who's gonna be the lucky one? I really, another goal, I can't stop, you know, another goal is YouTube. I really want to grow on YouTube. I know it's not impossible. I know it's something that I can do. And I just have to be persistent and just giving my all and doing what I can, you know, because I really want to get to a higher level this year. Last year was good, but this year is going to be better. So, yes. All right, so I'm done, you guys. You guys have a great night. By now, it should be like 7:20 or something, and I have to start with the lesson for tonight. I'm already ready. I'm ready to teach, and then I'm just going to wait on my son. While he comes, I have to wash his bottles, maybe watch TV or edit this video. Actually, I want to upload it tonight, if not tomorrow morning. That's about it, you guys. So stay tuned. If you want me to do like other type of videos, let me know. I really want to do like a cooking video with Liam, so you guys can see him more often. I really didn't want to show him like while he was a baby, because I don't know, I feel like his age now is even more mature. So I really want to start like showing him like how to like cook and this and that. I know he's still a little boy, but a little baby. But I think it's just so cute and so fun to do that with him. So stay tuned for that video. If it comes soon or later, stay tuned. And thank you guys for listening to me. I really appreciate you being here, being on camera, speaking. I know that it's a camera that I'm speaking to, but like wherever you're at, if you're listening to me, I appreciate you. And it just makes me so happy that I'm like here. I don't even know why. Like the whole day I was like, yesterday and today I was like, I have to record that video. And once I started with the video, I was like, this makes me so happy. So I love you guys. Thank you guys for tuning in. Until next time. Bye.